this ball. Greg LeMond could still do it.
Well, Phil, it looks like it's going to be even decided actually on the Champs-Élysées, because the little climb from the Place de la Concorde up to the bottom of the Arc de Triomphe is one of the hardest roads in the world when you've come this far. And it could well be that the 20 seconds that now that Laurent Fignon holds in a lead over Laurent Fignon, that could just go away.
But here's the battle as all of the time now. The yellow jersey of the Tour de France is slowing down. The ripples towards the end are proving to be possibly the watershed of Laurent Fignon, because the last check, it was 29 seconds down. So 21 seconds now is all that is different between these two riders. Greg LeMond is heading up towards the Champs-Élysées. We're in the Tuileries. 32 seconds is now the time gap. 18 little seconds, Paul, is what he's got to do on the Champs-Élysées.
Oh, Phil, this is just going to finish on the climb up to the Champs-Élysées, and that... If